tonight at 10.
An 8-hour shift, you could run 4,000 plates pretty easily.
The technology behind license plate scanners and the controversy over using them here in the corridor.
There's a potential for abuse, and there needs to be accountability.
Tonight at 10 on CBS 2 News.